Cut Reality.
Guys, hey, what's up? It's Reagan. I am back from my trip to Canada with my family and just kind of getting back into the groove. I am putting the finishing touches on a little, like, film I did for my next music video for a song that I will announce very soon. I directed this. I'm not in it, but I had an amazing time directing these two incredible actors with a camera crew, and it was really cool. So I am excited to share that, and I'm just kind of finishing it up, and I will be announcing it very soon, hoping to release, I'll get to that very soon. Anyway, so today I am reacting to Kacey Musgraves' High Horse. I really love this song. I was gonna say like, and then I was like, no, love. I love this song. I've played it a lot, and so I'm happy that she has a music video for it. Kacey Musgraves is just a lot of fun, kind of like a genre hopper. I mean, I know she's country, but it's like everyone can get into her, whether you like country or not. So here we go. She's an office worker, a beautiful office worker. I have a feeling this is going to be like about equal pay. I don't know. Skin looking like glass, perfection. I love this 70s look of this. Did she write this with Brandi Carlile? I don't know why I think that. Yes, lasso. Why is she lassoing the woman though? Maybe I missed something. So good in this video. I mean, I think it'd be hard for her not to look good, but still, she hooked it up. No bitchin'. Really fun. I think this is gonna do really well. I love the fashion, the 70s fashion. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.